And that's what you can expect here in engineering at U of T.
All right, got it. Just one question.
Sure, go for it.
So my schedule has 18 hours of class per week, right?
Right.
Okay. And then I also have 10 hours of labs.
You got it.
And 7 tutorials.
Absolutely.
And I'll have 9 midterms in October?
10 if you count ESP.
Okay. And I also have to build a robot?
Oh, that'll be fun.
So, I'm supposed to do all that and sleep? And shower?
Well, you see,
that's engineering, baby. You're gonna lose some sleep this year. That's engineering, baby. But don't be scared, you'll make it there. That's engineering, baby. You're gonna lose some sleep this year. That's engineering, baby. But soon you'll have.
That's engineering, baby. Trust me, you're gonna make
your project.
That's engineering, baby.
That's engineering, baby. We'll make it.
That's engineering.